any minute we've got a milk tank turning up. I'll have to take this off. Brand new. We don't want this getting ruined. Milk tanker turning up. Axle's collapsed or something. So we'll have a look at it and hopefully we'll fix it.
Crack. Shouldn't have that crack down there. So
I think we'll take the wheel off. Have a look behind it.
So, look at that.
Wheel off. It's cracked along the top of there all the way around. All the way around the axle.
Cracked all the way around there, look. Can you see it?
So not much holding that axle on.
Which is a,
this is a big old tanker. So we'll clean it up. Hard to get in there. It looks really open, but as you go back it's a nightmare. So I've cleaned round there all the way around. This bit's sticking out a little bit, so what I'm gonna do is just gonna tack it up and best I can try and pry it out, fill the gaps, and then we're gonna put a strengthening plate right over the top of all of it, inside and out, and then go around all the other axles and just have a little check, make sure there's nothing on any of the others. But this one is pretty bad, so let's let's have a go at welding that. Buzz it in.
It's tacked back together, but it's really, really thin.
Welded that, run it a few times. The bottom is really, really soft, so we're not going to get a good run down there, but that's the reason for plating it. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to weld round that and down there and get a good run on the inside, but we'll plate that as well. This side here, good multi run over all that, really built that up, but like Ben says, that's a weak point. So we'll plate this side as well while we're on. It's not going to take much doing, should be 5mm. The other side's absolutely rotten, so we'll plate that. There's no weld on the other side, it's wafer thin, so we'll plate it, get back to some good. There it is, that's the crack. That's the plate. I'm going to go and draw, and then we'll cut out 5mm. Two of them, because they're both the same. Let's do it. That's it all drawn. Let's cut it out. So there it is. It fits. It just wants a little bit off this bottom edge. I'll just check like the front so I can get a nice weld.
That's it all tacked on. Little fish mouth on the ends, both ends, to stop it cracking. So let's weld it up.
As you can see, it's very windy, but all in all, looking good now. Nice and strong, so we'll do the outside and we'll get the wheel back on. I'd love other big workshop that's that buzzed in. That was an absolute nightmare in there. But
that's it. Big workshop would have made all that down there loads easier. All the wind.
Get a bit of paint on it. Wow. Even in my bushy hair doing. Look at it.
Wow.
What, dear? Look at that for a haircut. Feel like being electrocuted. Legend. Get the wheel back on. Bit of paint. Get the wheel back on. JD. You alright, mate? You alright?
I'm out.
Out to surf the fans.
My pet tyre.
So look like some puppy tyre, this one, smaller one. And one that tyre. Look at this, he's making. This is Ben's go-kart to get to the pub on, so a couple more wheels, seat up there. Yeah. Let's get the wheel back on that out there. A bit dirty, I'm man. All done, dusted.
The pits of the earth. You can just see it better than the big crack it had. And that one, all black and done. Lovely.
See you on Sunday for our special guest. Like, subscribe. See you then.